Hey everyone, Drew from Mad Cat Mysteries here, and I came across something that I've been meaning to make a video about for quite some time, but just haven't gotten around to it until right now. What this is, I have no idea. I don't even know what to call it. For lack of a better term, I'm just going to call it a cloud creature. Now, I'll show you the video in just a minute, but something about the video is it looks like it takes place somewhere in the Middle East, and the people that you're going to see in the video, they're speaking something, could be Arabic, I'm not really sure, but whatever the case, I have no idea what these people are saying. So, brings me to my second point. If you do happen to understand the language that they're speaking, please leave me a comment in the comment section below so that I can get a translation from you, because I do want to do a second part to this video with the translation dubbed in. So, with no further ado, here's the video.
هذه السحابة سبحان الله لا إله إلا الله حصلتها في المزارع في بدع فارس يعني ما بيني وبينها إلا 5 أمتار الحين ترد على السيارة هذه قدر إلهية سبحان الله نزلت الأرض الحين فأنا مستعجب صراحة ممكن حد يصدق أو ما حد يصدق أنها السحابة الحين طاحت في الأرض ونجبت في الشبك إلى كيف هذا تقسمت إلى أجزاء هن جزء طاح منها ودخل داخل المزارع سحابة غريبة فاشتلت فأنا اليوم صراحة مستغرب المنطقة هذه أشياء غرائب فيها أشوفها الحين طلعت فوق هل تصدق يا أخي الله مفطط شكل الإنسان وقف الحين بصور هذا الحين ما أنزل بصور أنا في الجهة شوف تعال جو التلفون هذا شكل ها جود هذا شوف جود ايوه شوف انا هذا
ايوه
شكرا يا رفيق شكرا عجائب الدنيا ما تاك في السماء يا ريت انها تتواضح
So there you have it. Might be a really creative, well-done hoax. I don't know. But if it is real, it's absolutely fascinating. Now, it did remind me of a video that I saw on YouTube from the last really bad tsunami of some wispy creature moving around. So I'm going to play that for you now. So there you go. I really want to know what you guys think about this. Is it a hoax? Is it a natural phenomenon? What do you think? Leave me a comment in the comment section below. And if you haven't already, click on the subscribe button if you want to see more videos from me. I'd appreciate it. Well, that's all I got for you today. So thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you next time.